where we have discovered loopholes, where minister or ministers are not performing well, or even personal S, including other chief executive of government agencies, they are subject to removal. They can be removed. Even when you have a tenure and you don't perform, you can't get carried away because where I'm occupying is a tenure office. Then nobody, you can be removed because you have found wanting, you are not capable, you are not fit. This president believes in the principle of a square peg in a square hole, and we stand with that. So he believes in service delivery, quality service delivery. So in the process, if you don't do your work well, it's expected you should hands up. We support that. We call on Mr. President, please, look inward, any minister, any personal aide, any chief executive of government agency that has not performed well. We call for the removal of such person immediately. Exactly. Because the people outside are even more, quite vibrant, better than even the people inside. Don't forget, we are 180 something million people. And don't foreclose the possibility that there are some brilliant people outside. And give an opportunity to come and do the wonderful things.